gets on. The emotion overflows, as it often does. Expect the unexpected in a grand final. Sims.
For the president, and Burton having a real go. Parsons comes in as well, and it is getting out of hand now.
All started with Simpson, who's tagging. It appears he's tagging hard. Back to the half forward. Simpson, cruel bounce for Matthew Simpson. Doubling back and pulls there to Sims. And he should earn the free kick.
I don't think Simpson's any good.
Well, that was a very nasty incident. A round arm right was thrown. That's definitely a reportable offence, and the West Adelaide players would be within their rights to be there to support their teammate.
I don't think Simpson's any good at all, Darryl. He has not...
Well, they've been consistent, the umpires. Bennett onto Sims, left boot to the pocket. He's unloaded. There's a free kick downfield, and it's on once again.
Oh, this is crazy. This is absolutely unbelievable. And Blythe is really getting into Sims, and if he's not careful, he'll get reported. And Sims has just copped another one. This is getting totally out of hand here. Meantime, Hamilton has a shot at goal and has missed to the right. The fight is still on. This is disgraceful. Right into the crowd, do you mind? And Sims, Darryl, copped about four or five in the face. I'm absolutely amazed he's still conscious. There's Kennedy. The action. We're all standing up on the broadcasting box here, and here they go again. There's the fight. I'd say a goal coming up. No, short pass to Hart. Hart has banged it through. So West Adelaide once again lose concentration and pay.
And Dale Hart has kicked his fifth goal. That's always...
There's no one there. Perkins has got it. North Adelaide doing everything right. Timmy Perkins having a fight now with Morris. It's on again. There's no point. We should really get back to the footy, because the footy's first class by North Adelaide. It is really on in front of the grandstand. Everyone's standing up. That was totally pointless. Peter Krieg and Fitzsimmons. Michael Redden comes over and just says, look, you've lost the game. Don't get involved, because we've outplayed you.